Hi, Don. Coach Nelson. I'm going to demonstrate today how to wrap your hands, okay? First thing you want to do, you want to wrap the wrap up and have this loop hanging out. Okay. You're going to start off going around your thumb. First thing you want to do is go around your thumb. And then you want to start off high on the wrist. You want to do a couple times around the wrist, okay? Then you want to take it around the knuckles. Go a couple times around the knuckles. It's very important that you keep your hands as wide as you can and as comfortable as you can while you're wrapping this. Okay, now you want to bring it back up here and you want to bring it around the second thumb. You're going to go 40 around the thumb just like this. Okay, make this nice over here. And you're going to bring it around like this. Okay, then you want to go back around the knuckles just like this. Okay. Now you want to bring it across the hand because you want to go around the fingers. Okay, so I'm going to go through all three fingers here. Throw from my four fingers, okay? I'm gonna go one, okay? Two, three. You notice how we always end up back on top. Now I'm gonna cover the knuckles again, just like this, okay? Now one of the most important parts of wrapping hands is forming an X. We're gonna go back around here like this, on top, and we're gonna cross like this. You have a nice little X there. Okay, go around the finger again. And then we want to finish off around the knuckles. Now you want to close your hand. Okay, just like this, really tight. And then you want to wrap your hands. Okay, then you want to go here and you want to give yourself space. Bring it down like this. So now you have something to grab onto. Okay? Again, Coach Nelson, thanks for watching.